we hear about heart disease, but mostly we hear about it as a male thing, you know. But this is the crazy and actually horrible truth, is that the number one killer of women is heart disease. So that just means we really need to do something about it. And I love that, you know, we're here today with Diet Coke and with an amazing charity called The Heart Truth, and they're all about women's health and all about helping women, you know, helping fix people, helping, like, you know, with the medical problem, like doing research, how to actually even solve this problem, but also how to prevent it, how to get women being healthy, how to help us eat well, and all this stuff. And that's, I think, why this event is much more active than a lot of charity events I've been to. You know, normally a charity event, people sitting around tables having cocktails and eating, and it can be quite stuffy. But I love that this is like a universities are helping out, and they're playing capture the flag, and you know, it's a really wonderful active way of addressing this issue. I mean, I think along with everyone else here, I want to research that for myself, how I can protect my own heart. Cardio is really good. Just running, even just walking sometimes. Sometimes I don't feel like running, I just go walking, and I have a trainer. But not everyone can have a trainer, you know. But I've been quite impressed, because I see a lot of people like getting together with their friends, running, even when it's a little bit colder outside, but going out and running, or going, just doing something active, joining a dance lesson or something like that. There's a lot of ways to kind of get your heart active.